Final 10 seconds of the quarter here. Oregon Villamere set the first to go up 24-17, and that puts Flatrock up 25-17 with 10 seconds left here in the half. Paige Nemeth, Flatrock goes up 28-17.